I'm from Russian Federation. I'm from a small city called Smolensk. I finished the art university in that city, and I finished the art school there and then art university. As well as that, I took a lot of master classes from famous Russian artists there, which helped me to develop my own style. I'm painting since childhood, mostly painting, drawing as well, but my concentration is mostly oil. Painting, canvases, and bright colors. In Bahrain, I'm 7 years already, and I have my own art studio here called Palitra Studio, where I inspire and I teach everybody starting from 6-year-old to 65-year-old artists. And it's pretty successful, and right now I'm doing my new artworks, art collection. So I hope to make exhibition soon. Basically, I really love realism. I don't really understand abstract. I know they, you know, like it's this kind of style can live, of course, but no. I love the realism with a bit of surrealism inside, plus a bit of impressionism. So some kind of mixture of surrealism, realism, and impressionism. In my opinion, artwork must tell the story and the feelings. Realism, pure realism, where you can make the total picture of the person. Well, why to do that? You can make photo in the same time. But rather to make realistic picture with some feeling, with some emotions, maybe exaggerate some parts of it. But in the same time, the person who will look at this picture, they will feel your mood, or maybe they will feel some story which you try to tell. That's what I try to make in my artworks. Tell stories, inspire people through my artworks, and maybe bring emotions. So I'm trying to be something bigger than just myself. Everything, basically, art is my life, because this is what I do, this is my passion, this is my life, everyday life. Second thing is, of course, it's relaxing time, definitely, that when I work, it's kind of, I make my own world. I live in my own world, and I make my own world in these artworks. Plus, as well as that, I really care about, how to say, you know, they say that artists normally very egoistic people and so on. Me, not. I try to inspire people around me. I try to make every people who I meet, doesn't matter who I will meet today, at least even like, I don't know, my family, to bring some value to their everyday life. And that's why when I do some artwork, I know that, I hope that somebody else will see that and will understand what I try to say, will bring maybe good mood in that moment, maybe some inspiration, maybe at least bring some kind of idea in their mind for, you know, which will bring value in their life. So we'll say several opinions in the same time, I can explain, like, you know, develop in my artworks. So, but art definitely is something which I cannot live without. We have different courses, totally, starting from the basic drawings, classical paintings, fashion design. We have the book illustrations, we have art history, basically every kind of art, visual art course we have. Well, maybe except of sculpture or ceramics, these things we did a bit, but not much. Almost all materials which we can with which we can draw or paint, I'm teaching here, basically everything. You can go to my webpage and you can see any course, and you will find it here. I will teach. More than that, one of the series, my education is very serious, and more than that, I prepare students for the universities. So I had several students of the schools who took the course during 1 year before university. Then they went to, and yes, they was very successful. They're still in university, which I'm very happy, because I always, again, value. I try to bring value in their lives and help them in artistic field. I truly believe that if I teach, I try to make artists from them, not just for entertainment. There are so many art courses, art studios in Bahrain, we just basically entertain kids and adults at the same time, but that's it. They will forget about it after 1 week. No, the education which I bring to them is something which they will remember, and yes, which will help them to become serious someday, even if they don't want to become artists when they come here. Eventually, they would like to paint with oil and become serious with a relationship with art. First of all, don't be scared to be yourself. If you feel that you want to make art, make it. Even if you don't have, you're not sure in it, you don't have courage, try. Inspire people around yourself. Get inspiration from everywhere what you can. Because I think, why I remember repeating word inspiration so often, because I think it's one of the most important thing in our life. We inspired, we can live, we can work, we can do everything. Regarding art, yes, you should just work. If you have your own style, just develop. And don't forget to learn. Don't forget to, to read books, to train, to sketch. It's very important. Sometimes artists think that that's it. They are pretty good. Everybody say their work's beautiful and they stop on that. They're just repeating their own style over and over again. They're not developing anything. No, you should develop. It's very important, even if you're sure you're amazing artist. And yes, search inspiration and bring inspiration to people around.